This is the Pizzicato Music Desktop for intuitive music composition. This window is available through the Windows Conductor menu item. Composing music is the selection of notes, rhythms, and instruments that will convey your ideas, emotions, or a specific atmosphere. If you compose by pure inspiration, as Beethoven, Mozart, and others could do, the choices come right into your mind and you just write them down. Intuitive composition helps you making these choices and helps to develop and stimulate inspiration. You choose the various possibilities by listening to them according to your own music sensibilities. In a traditional arranger, you enter the chords, select a style, and the program creates a prepared arrangement. Intuitive composition offers you the combined advantages of both style-based composition and free inspiration composition. The Pizzicato music libraries contain the raw music materials. They can be explored through a tree structure. Icons preceded by a small plus represent folders that can be opened. The icons used to compose are the scores, represented by two notes with opposite stems. The icons displayed to the right of a score show which kind of content is used for composition. These icons show respectively the presence of rhythms, notes, and instruments. By passing over a score item with the mouse, its content appears temporarily to the right and you can hear it by clicking on the icon. The main action of intuitive composition is to drag and drop a score from the library. The first music item dropped on the desktop becomes an independent score that you can open and edit. You can now drag and drop other scores to build your music by following your inspiration and feelings. At any time, you can replace an existing measure by dragging a new score. With the standard pizzicato tools, you can edit or customize the measures. Volume, balance, and effects may be adjusted as well as the tempo. By dragging a score while holding down the control key, a dialog lets you define more precisely how the transfer will be executed. You can, for instance, copy the score several times. You can transfer the score backwards. You can multiply or divide the note durations. You can ask to randomize notes and rhythms. While dragging a score, pizzicato shows you the position where it will be dropped, and you can drop it on any beat. You can also use this dialog to transform the content of your score. We will, for instance, compress these two measures in one while inverting the time flow. While clicking on the first measure, hold down the Shift key, and while releasing the mouse, hold down the Control key.